Yes, that's right. Bacon. If you don't like bacon, you're un-American. Welcome back to Brilliant Fishing. I'm Jason Brilliant. Today we're grilling up king mackerel with barbecue sauce and bacon. About to throw these rascals on the grill. Now, if you see this chicken cooking, just understand chicken's actually not a backup plan in case fish isn't good. Just like to get a lot of mileage out of having our grill on and just cook a lot of stuff at the same time. All right, Riley, what you think?
Good.
We'll have some grilled chicken. Real king mackerel. What you think?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good?
Yeah. But Danny.
Hey.
It's a nice day out here.
It is nice.
What?
It is nice.
We need to go fishing.
Well, we always need to go fishing. It's a beautiful day the Lord has made.
And it's not raining.
And it's not raining. Okay, so we got these king mackerel pieces cooking right here. We've got them wrapped in bacon. We've got a little barbecue sauce. We're gonna let those cook for a little bit. Then we're gonna baste them with a little bit more barbecue sauce. And when the bacon's done, the fish will be done. Now, this king mackerel was actually, this recipe and the fish was given to me by a friend of mine named Peter Malik. And Peter runs Bolo Charters. If you've never heard of Peter, he does a lot of hybrids and striper fishing on Lake Norman. He's also, I think, starting a new phase of his charter business. He's got his charter's captain's license. He's going to be taking folks out of Oak Island and Southport coming up in the fall, I believe. But Peter gave me this mackerel, and he said, you got to try this. This is going to be really good. So it's my first time trying the king mackerel with bacon and barbecue sauce. What I've done in the past is usually just soak it in some Italian dressing and put it on the grill, which is really good too, by the way. So I'm just trying something new tonight. We're gonna see how it goes. So, check back in with you in a minute. Give these guys a quick flip. There we go. Give them a little bit longer and we'll baste them with some barbecue sauce. Take this fish up. I think she is, as they say, done. It does look good. And it smells good. We'll see how it is. All right, Riley, so what do you think?
Woo.
Was it good?
Yeah.
The fish with the bacon?
Yeah. How long did it take, Dave?
I don't know. Not very long.
We're at 10 minutes.
Alright, so I think it's pretty good. What do you think, Lizzie?
Tastes like chicken.
Tastes like chicken. Like, is that a good thing?
Yeah. It's got a different flavor than chicken, but it's almost the same texture.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Alright, sounds good.
Uh-huh. Woo! Did you say woo, Diddy?
Woo.
I'm talking about woo.
Woo. All right. You know the saying that bacon makes anything better? Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.